Easy puff pastry involves a lot of folding, a lot of resting, all that jazz. No, it doesn't. This is kind of a hybrid between a rough puff and a puff pastry. This pastry really is easy. It'll probably take around 20 minutes to whip up, which is faster than you can get to the shop.